our worst nightmare right now for any one of us physicians or healthcare workers is having to choose between a patient in a car accident and a patient with COVID. I tell you this in all sincerity, Oklahoma, we are in trouble. Our local and state healthcare resources are approaching their limits. And if nothing is done soon to slow the rise in cases, our hospitals will be more overwhelmed than they already are, and we won't be able to be there for all of those who need it.
This system is used in tornadoes or large disaster. It's designed to transfer patients between hospitals. This makes sure Oklahomans are connected to a hospital bed as quickly as possible.
We have several major healthcare systems that have facilities not just here in Tulsa, but throughout the region that have capacity and facilities and staff where they can carry out the surge plans that each of these hospitals has individually defined for themselves in preparation for just this kind of situation.
While beds still are available for patient care, staffing them is becoming increasingly challenging as some healthcare workers may be sick or in quarantine or caring for other family members.
We now have in place multiple systems and plans that leave us much better prepared to handle high case counts in sick Oregonians. We are better prepared today than we were in February when we identified our first COVID-19 patient. But there are limitations to what Oregon's healthcare system can handle. Even with regional planning and the hard work of all of our hospital partners, we cannot handle ever-growing high daily case counts and widespread hospitalizations. The system is flexible and has capacity, but only to a point.